Okay, it's going to be a fantastic weekend, very intense. I'll assume that if you're not there, you're not interested.
Hey, I'm interested.
So about tonight, I would say, like, want to go for dinner, but let me guess, some kind of family commitment, right?
Well, I have been invited to a party in my street, so would you like to come?
Yes, sounds good. Hey, I've got to go, but I'll see you at your place, yeah? Bye. Hey, Zorro. You waiting for someone?
Yeah, you. It's about the party tonight.
Oh, you want me to wear something special?
Not exactly. See, it's going to be my neighbours and some of my family, so
Okay, so you don't want me to wear my Dykes R Us badge or my Lesers Do It Better t-shirt? Hey, trust me, I won't blow your cover.
I'm not really in the mood for a party.
We are all invited.
Will Jackie be staying for dinner?
No, we'll eat at the party.
I might just drop in for a bit. Kick my heels up.
I've got it!
See you, bro.
Thanks, sis.
So, we all off to make ourselves gorgeous for your party.
I hope you all enjoy yourselves.
Don't tell me you're not coming. It's at your place.
The house formerly known as my place, thanks to Ravi.
Marsha, 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 what is it with you? Why so down on him? Did he steal your girlfriend or something?
Actually, Ravi always stole my girlfriends, but I don't want to talk about it.
I'll get it!
Hi.
What a surprise.
Yeah, I was just passing by.
Sharif, Ahlan Habibi. Will you be staying for dinner?
Thank you, but I've got classes tonight.
Oh, what a pity. You're always working so hard.
Yeah, look, Lilo, I just want you to know that I'm serious. I mean, everyone takes it for granted that we'll get married, even us. But I just want you to know that I'm marrying you, not because it's all organised, but because I love you.
I'll get it!
Zorro.
Jackie, hi. Come in, meet everyone. Everybody, this is Jackie.
Hi, everybody.
Jackie, these are my useless brothers, Osama and Eamon.
Hey. How's it going? Jackie?
Hi. Hey.
My mum, Naja.
Hi.
My sister, Tagrid, and this is Sharif.
Jackie, will you be staying for dinner tonight?
No, we'll eat over at the party.
Thanks. Some other time. Yeah.
Thanks, but I don't drink.
Oh, that's right. You like dancing?
Yeah, but not here.
Don't worry, I told you. I'm not gonna play your cover.
I'll take that. Then to a mum. Are we dancing? I think we are.
Excuse us.
Come on.
One crazy nutter, and I think he fancies me.
Fancies everyone. I'm really glad you came.
I told you I wouldn't let you cover. I won't kiss you. Sharif's your boyfriend, isn't he?
He'd like to be my boyfriend, but he's not. He's not my boyfriend. He's sort of like my disguise.
Gotcha. So, yeah, love the party.
So, you're staying there for two nights?
Are there going to be boys there?
Uh-huh.
Do you get to share a room with them?
I'll be sharing with Jackie.
Oh, too bad.
You can borrow this.
Yeah, Mum, I can't wear that to an orgy.
You be careful, Miss Smarty.
Will you relax?
Oh, you know I'm not happy about this.
Ma, relax.
demonstration. Come on, quick as you can, everybody.
Oh, that was so intense.
Do you know what I just realised? I've never been away by myself.
Really? Never?
We usually go with other families.
Doesn't it drive you mad having all that family around?
No way. My family's a lot of fun. We have barbecues, play cards, listen to music, dance.
Wow. My parents are in the same room for longer than, 5 minutes. They'd be screaming at each other. I just whipped Jen's ass big time. She didn't know what hit her. Great.
What's up?
I'm out of here. This place is a joke. They're all morons.
What happened?
I'm just pissed off, all right? Mum's picking me up in 20 minutes. You know, I worked really hard for this, and no one gives a shit.
What are you so happy about?
Jodie's had a total meltdown and she's going home to Mummy, leaving us all alone.
Oh, that's really sad.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Hey, did you guys hear about Jodie? Talk about losing it.
Yeah.
Is it alright if I move in? I'm stuck with a couple of total dickweeds.
Sure.
Too bad this is our last night.
Yeah.
Hey guys, there's something going on. I'm sneaking out to stay with David tonight. Can you cover for me?
No problem.
My lips are sealed.
Cool. I'll be back in the morning.
Yeah, go for it.
Have fun.
How was the camp?
Fantastic.
We missed you. Look, we've got a big game, so I'll see you later, okay? All right.